take a look at this new Florida poll, because this is very interesting. This is a New York Times, Siena, Florida poll. It was just out yesterday. Trump is now leading there, 46% to 42%.